History being made within the Delaware Bay Service. The Cape May-Lewes Ferry has promoted Sharon Urban to captain. Now, Sharon is the first permanent female captain in the history of the ferry service. Captain Urban joined the department with an apprenticeship position back in 1997, and obviously her time at sea has certainly paid off. Congratulations to Captain Urban on this fantastic honor and accomplishment. Well done there.